what is EOS? If you don't know, EOS is the latest evolution of blockchain technology. Blockchain came out almost 10 years ago with Bitcoin, and the idea of Bitcoin was that it was unhackable, it was an immutable digital ledger, it was an accounting practice. But the way that Bitcoin validated itself was through proof of work, which meant that all of these computers had to be working simultaneously and basically overpowering the system in order to validate this information, right? So this was inefficient, and newer models came along, and EOS is the latest model, which is the lightest and fastest blockchain ever. So Bitcoin, the number of transactions per second in Bitcoin average about 4 or 5 transactions per second. And the number of transactions per second in EOS, we have not found the limit, because we had this day on August 8th, 2018, when we were trying to push it to 8,888. And we did our damnedest. We, you know, there were messages, everyone was playing Space Invaders, and we could not get it past 4,000. So we don't know what it can do yet. But anyways, we're not sure what EOS is capable of yet, but we think that maybe there's 10,000 transactions per second, or 15,000 transactions per second. But at that level, it means something more than just being a cryptocurrency, something more than just sending coins. It means that it can power applications. It's a global infrastructure, like an operating system that you can build applications on top of, right? So if you think of whenever you log into Facebook, that could be a transaction. You know, when someone looks at your profile, that could be a transaction. We've never had a blockchain that's basically this powerful. It's going to become the basis for applications, which will change the way that we interact, or it'll change our digital lives, right? Like, you won't, instead of a corporation owning all of your access keys, all of your social profile information, you'll own that yourself, and you'll be able to transmit it equitably to other parties across the network. So if you're unfamiliar with it, I think of it as just like a global supercomputer, you know, that will eliminate these corporations that take your information and basically own all your data. Ignition is the app store for EOS. So the next phase of EOS is going to be applications, right? It's going to move from cryptocurrency to this operating system, this global operating system for applications. And Ignition is our project for supporting applications and developers, right? So a lot of times it's hard for an application developer to learn everything about the EOS network, to understand how to program and connect with the EOS network. And Ignition is a platform that's going to sort of give that foundation for application developers automatically, and even offer services like translation, you know, help people connect to the API, give resources, and help people tokenize their product, because that's a difficult process too. So Ignition will offer, to improve their own application. So Ignition will offer the Spark token that will help people get started right away, and they won't have to go through the process of creating tokens of their own and then getting onto the network. The partners and collaborations, were part of Warbly, we're part of Token Club, and we were sponsors of Chintai.